Hello all, welcome to Pshyched Plays PS2, where I shall be playing Rapala Pro Fishing. Now, I'm going to try a different thing here. It's still be a one-off title, but what I'm going to do, I'm going to start the game, and I'm just going to basically play the game for an hour. Because fishing is such a peaceful sort of sport, I'm just going to turn my mic off and just play the game for about an hour, and yeah. Plus, also at the start, if you didn't realize, if you look closely, you can see the skybox. Yeah, I noticed that straight away. But yeah, anyway, without further ado, let's start a tournament. Let us go. Not tight. Why is that guy kicking in the air? Anyway, we got Joan, Frank, Martha. Well then, Joshua. Laura, Chad, no, geez, Chad and the same guy, anyway, Jenna, Handy, they're the same girl as well, their face, Jesus, how tight do you want your, anyway, yeah, let's go with Tandy, choose, and of course we'll just do the whole, cool. Yeah, I'll go easy. Cool, cast steak, basque, base cup. Time limit 36 minutes. Goal, whoever gets the largest number of the last one that's been released. Released 5 pound 8 ounces within 36 minutes wins. 20th place. Okay. So, I'm going to turn off my microphone here and let's get to it.
You want to take the boat out? Just recast that baby. You can do better. Yeah, I know a spot way over there. Should we? Yeah, I know a spot way over there. Should we move? Are you sure this is a spot? Nice spot. I really like this. All right, you got the fish now. Don't horse it. Don't horse it. Just let it go and just follow where she wants to go. Just stay with her. Stay with her. To the right. You got him. Now don't horse it. Just relax. Use your drag. Use your drag. She's going right. Stay with her. Oh, what a giant! I knew that fish was gonna be huge. Just take your time. Feel her pop it, set the hook. Reel it in steady. Good job, good job. Just stay with her. Moving to the left. She's moving, she's moving, she's moving. Hey, we got all day. Take your time. Can't believe it. You'll get him next time. Just pretend that didn't happen and try it again. How'd you hear about this spot? Great cast. Why don't we just relax for a while and let the fish settle? Nice! Man, I couldn't have picked a better spot. Got a strike. Good job. Just keep the constant pressure on. Reel her in now. She's going right. Stay with her. She's moving to the left. She's moving. That's one smart fish. I don't think that's where you wanted that. I think another color might do better. I'd throw it dives too. Feeler, pop it, set the hook. Just keep reeling in nice and steady. He's gonna snap your line if you're not careful. Give her a little slack. Looks like she wants to go left. Can't win them all. Cut the bait, turn on it, hit it! Now reel it in, reel it in. Okay, now's the time, pick up the slack. Reel it in steady, good job, just stay with it. All right, start moving to the left a bit. He's on it. Hook him. Keep the pressure on him. You got it. Hook. Go ahead. Take up some slack now. Go ahead. Take up the slack. Take up the slack. Reel it in. Reel it in. He was just too smart. Hey, you almost took my head off with that one. She's got the lure, she's got the lure. Get her! Keep the pressure on, you got her hooked. She needs more line, give it to her, give it to her. Hey, we got all day, take your time. Nice and easy, good job. You gotta ride with her, she wants to go left, she's going left, go left. You don't give her enough line, she's gonna snap it. Hey, we got all day, take your time. Don't the rod get better. You're doing a good job. Just right. Hey, she's hooked. Let her run. She's getting tired. Back off the drag. Man, what a shame. All right, she's got it, set it. What do you think went wrong? Good job. Get ready. Hook him. Nice and easy, Adam. Good job. Good job. Just keep the constant pressure on. Reel her in now. Alright, start moving to the left a bit. Reel it in steady. Good job, good job. Just stay with it. What can you do about that? Got a strike. Okay, that's perfect. Now just keep reeling. Keep the pressure on. Reel in carefully. If she wants to go, let her run. Just let her run. Hey, we got all day. Take your time. Boy, she's a fighter. Woo! She's got the lure, she's got the lure. Get her! Wow, a fish of a lifetime. Moving to the left, she's moving, she's moving, she's moving. She's going right, stay with her. Boy, is she running, look at that line go. All right, next time. Smooth as silk. Get ready, set the hook. Reel it in steady. Good job, good job. Just stay with it. Keep steady pressure on her. Reel it in. You got her, you got her. Keep the pressure on. You got her hooked. Looks like she won. What a shame. Okay, he's on it. Hook him! Nice and easy. Adam. Good job. That's one smart fish. What are you waiting for? Set it! Good job. Just keep the constant pressure on. Reel her in now. You gotta ride with her. If she wants to go left, she's going left. Go left. No, what a waste! Better try that again. Reel down, take up the slack, set the hook. All right, keep reeling. Okay, now keep reeling. Just keep the pressure on. Okay, that's perfect. Now just keep reeling. Keep the pressure on. She's going right. Stay with her. I'll guarantee you this is her last run. Give her a little more life. To the right. All right, take up the slack. Reel it in. Reel it in. Reel it in. Moving to the left. She's moving. She's moving. She's moving. Keep steady pressure. Reel it in. You got her. You got her. Right. Hey, we got all day. Take your time. Nice and easy, Adam. Good job. Perfect. Now just sweep it back gentle. Tuck that fish. Okay, you got her. Now just don't horse her. Just let her. What can you do? Yeah, I know a spot way over there. Should we move? Okay, back to the drawing board.
I tell you what, guys. I had the worst luck fishing at the start of that. I mean, it was terrible. They were like, just before I got it, that I cut off, but getting fifth place, yeah, not bad at all. I think I might continue on. Let's continue, shall we?
Great, let's move on. There's a new rod waiting for you. You bet.
Sorry, I didn't mean to laugh, but it happens to me all the time. Thank you.
That lure's a little small for these waters. He was just too smart. Superb cast. She's got the lure, she's got the lure. Get her! You got him. Now don't horse him. Just relax. Use your drag. Use your drag. Going right. Stay with her. Let a little line out. Keep that rod out there. Keep her going right. She's gonna go right. Okay, looks like she needs more line. There's just some things that are gonna happen. Just try another cast. Nice! Man, I couldn't have picked a better spot. Yeah, I know a spot way over there. Should we move? Wow. How'd you hear about this spot?
How about a join it? Hey! You almost took my eye out there. This looks good, right here. Good toss. Now, stay calm, and you're sure to get some action. Think went wrong. What do you think went wrong? Get away every now and then. Come on, you know you didn't mean to put it there. Okay. Focus. Reel her in. And try it again. How about a join it? That lure just like a pro. jointed might be a good idea. That's the spot I was thinking. You got him. Set the hook. Reel it in steady. Good job. Good job. Just stay with it. Keep steady pressure on her. Reel it in. You got her. You got her. To the right. Right. Good job. Just keep the constant pressure on. Reel her in now. Right. All right, start moving to the left a bit. Pick it up. Doing good. Looks like she wants to go left. Okay, now keep reeling. Just keep. How did he get away? Really want to be here? Nice! Man, I couldn't have picked a better spot. Thank you. trying too hard. Just go ahead and recast.
Jointed is a wise choice. Great cast. Jointed might be a good idea.
I try a joint of milk. You almost took my head off with that one. Feel her pop it, set the hook. Real and careful. If she wants to go, let her run. Just let her run. Hey, we got all day. Take your time. Moving to the left. She's moving. She's moving. She's moving. Darn. What happens to us all? That's the spot I was thinking. Set the hook! Just keep reeling in nice and steady. Pick it up. Doing good. You gotta ride with her. If she wants to go left, she's going left. Go left. All right, give her some more drag before she snaps the line. Keep the pressure on. You got her hooked. You'll get him. Time to wrap it up.
Well, that was horrible. And friggin' Fisherman Bill Murray didn't help at all. Yeah, that was the worst. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. A bit of a calm one, I guess. Not for me, of course, because I was frantically going nuts while the microphone was off. Angry at Bill Murray and angry at the fish literally swimming away right at the boat. Anyway, I'm gonna end this here. you guys have a great day, great night, or whatever time it is there you're watching this, and I'll see you all on the next episode.